Hey there, data wranglers. Today, we're diving into the SQL select distinct statement. Imagine you're sorting through a big box of crayons and you only want to see the unique colors. That's what select distinct does for your data. Let's look at an example. We have a customers table with a country column. There might be multiple entries from the same country, but what if we only want to list each country once? That's where we can use select distinct. Here's the syntax. Select distinct, followed by the column name. In this case, country. This query will give us all the unique country names from our customers table. See? We went from a list with duplicates to just the unique entries. It's like magic, but with data. Without distinct, you'd get every country listed for every customer. But with distinct, it filters out the duplicates. Easy, right? Now let's count those distinct values using count distinct column name. This tells us how many unique countries there are. MS Access doesn't support count, but you can use a subquery to get the same result. Like this. Just a little trick to keep in your SQL toolbox. And that's your quick dive into the select distinct statement. Remember, it's perfect for when you want to see just the unique data. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!